You should be able to just see the heat wave shimmering over the city. Chicago has just finished concentrating its entire summer in this 1 week, and that's the unanimous gesture of greeting in our city at the moment. No formality either in our downtown street scenes. Take a look at the people here. Even the bustlers have slowed down. It's the humidity. We've had more humidity in the last few days than, well, about ever. Out of the subway, out of his coat. That's a sensible fella. Not the people carrying them. Ah, now, here we really got something. That's relaxing, isn't it? I've never been able to understand how so many people can get off in the middle of any day and enjoy themselves on the beach, but it's a good idea. You know, this film was completed at 4:30 this afternoon with a temperature of 93 degrees. Right now, the temperature is 72, and there's a cold wind whistling down the vacant beach. That cooling is into us, and it's spreading both eastward and southward. Now it looks about like this. All back in here, they're cooled off already. And for tomorrow, by tomorrow night, it will spread the cool air so that from all Maine clear down about to North Carolina, it will be cooled off. Then, leave it like that on Sunday, and leave Sunday a mighty fine day over the whole stretch of the country, this whole eastern half of the country, although it will still be kind of hot right down in here. Then by Monday, it'll still be mighty good east, say, from Illinois and Kentucky. That stretch of the country will be still fair and cool on Sunday, and we may have to run some showers into this area right in here. Okay, that's it. The long weekend. I hope that you can enjoy it. Now back to James Fleming in New York.